Namaste. Let's start meditation together, hands on the knees in chin mudra, back straight and eyes closed. First, taking a deep inhale and long exhale. Trying to focus on the present moment and bringing the attention back to the inner world and forgetting about everything on the outside. Letting go of all the thoughts and all the tension. Staying aware of everything that is happening right now. Even aware of the thoughts. We don't need to fight with those thoughts or blame ourselves for what we're thinking about. All we need to do is looking at our thoughts from the outside and letting them go without being identified with them. And also trying to focus on our breathing as we inhale and exhale. And as we're meditating, we need to prepare ourselves mentally for the practice today, which can help the physical preparation as well. Now we're going to start taking a deep inhale together before ending the meditation. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Deep inhale and exhale. Now hands together, slowly opening the eyes and ending the meditation. Now standing up and starting the practice, inhale, lifting the arms and heels up, exhale down. We need to try to balance on the toes and stretching the whole body, and also we can focus on one spot to find the balance. Inhale, arms and heels up, exhale down. Inhale up and exhale, interlocking the fingers and holding. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly down. Then inhale, arms and heels up again, and with exhale, turning the upper body to left side. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, center. Exhale, heels down first. Inhale, heels up again. Exhale, turning the body to right side. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, center. Exhale, hands and heels down, shaking the legs to relax the muscles. Next one, arms up. Inhale and exhale, bending the body to left. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, bending the body to right. Inhale, center. Exhale, left. Inhale, center. Exhale, right. Inhale, center. Exhale, left. Inhale, center. Exhale, right. Inhale, center. And exhale, left. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, center. Exhale, right side. 5, 4, 3, two, and one. Inhale, center. Exhale, hands down. Now arms straight, shoulder level. Inhale and exhale, twisting left. Inhale, center. Exhale, twisting right. Inhale, front. Exhale, left. Inhale, front. Exhale, right. Inhale, front. Exhale, left. Inhale, front. Exhale, right. Inhale, center. Exhale, left side. Holding 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, center. Exhale, holding right. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, center. Exhale, hands down. Now standing on top of the mat, preparing for sun salutation. Inhale, arms up, arching back. Exhale, bending forward, head down. Inhale, head up. Exhale, legs back to plank. Knees down, half chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale and long exhale. Inhale, heels up, bending the knees. Exhale, legs forward. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head down. Inhale, arms up and arching back. Exhale, namaste. Deep inhale and long exhale. Next set, starting with chair pose. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, hip down, bending the knees. Then right leg up on top of left leg. Right arm on top of left arm, holding at eagle pose. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then coming up, taking the right leg back and balancing on left leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then right toe down, legs in high lunge pose. Lifting the arms up more, arching back. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then putting the hands down and then left leg back and left leg up, stretching upside and then downward facing dog. Deep inhale and long exhale. Inhale, heels up, bending the knees. Exhale, jumping forward behind the hands, preparing for crow pose, adjusting the knees on the armpit and then shifting the body weight to hands and then lifting the toes up one by one. Easy option, toes down. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Toes down, leg back to plank. Then knees down, half chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale and long exhale. Inhale, heels up, knees bent. Exhale, jumping forward. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head down. Inhale, chair pose. And then exhale, left leg up on top of right leg. Left arm up on top of left right arm. And then holding at eagle pose. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then kicking the left leg back, balancing the body on right leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one, then toe down and legs in high lunge pose, arms in eagle pose, arms up, back bend and hold. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, hands down and right leg back and lifting it up, stretching, and then downward facing dog. Deep inhale and long exhale. Inhale, heels up, knees bent. Exhale, jumping forward and then sitting down, preparing for boat pose. Hands behind first, leaning back, then hands up, legs up, balancing on the hip. Easy option, knees bent. Holding 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bending the knees, hands down, leg back to plank. And then knees down, half chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale and long exhale. Inhale, heels up, knees bent. Exhale, jumping forward. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head down. Inhale, chair pose. And then directly from chair pose, balancing the body on the left leg for half moon pose, lifting right leg up. An easy option for half moon, we can use the block, putting the hand on the block and finding the balance. And holding for 5 counts. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then directly after half moon pose, we're going to twist the upper body for revolved half moon pose. Balancing the body. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands down, legs together, and head down. Inhale, head up. Exhale, jumping back. Full chaturanga if possible. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale and long exhale. Inhale, heels up, bending the knees. Exhale, jumping forward. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head down. Inhale, chair pose again. And then exhale, bending the body forward, balancing the body on right leg, half moon pose. Easy option, using the block and then holding the pose for 5 counts. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then after half moon pose, balancing the body, twisting for revolved half moon. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Legs together, head down. Inhale, head up. Exhale, jumping back. Full chaturanga. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Deep inhale and long exhale. Now inhale, right leg up. Exhale, right leg forward. And then coming up, standing up first. Then putting the weight on right leg. Bending left knee, holding left foot. Inhale and exhale, bending forward for dancer pose. Lifting left leg up. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back to center, hands down, leg back to downward facing dog. Inhale and exhale. Inhale left leg up, exhale left leg forward, standing up, then coming to left leg, bending right knee. Inhale and exhale, bending forward and lifting right leg up, dancer pose. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then leg down, back to downward facing dog. Deep inhale and long exhale. Inhale, heels up, bending the knees. Exhale, jumping forward. Inhale, head up. Exhale, head down. Inhale, arms up and arching back. Exhale, namaste. Taking a deep inhale and long exhale. Now sitting down, first shaking the legs, then we're gonna do forward bend with toes in first. Inhale, arms up, exhale, bending forward, feeling the stretch on the hamstrings and holding. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, arms up, exhale, toes out, then inhale and exhale, bending forward again. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale, lifting the arms up, exhale, hands down. Then lying on the back, and then first bending right knee, inhale and exhale, twisting to left and holding. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Inhale center, exhale leg straight. Inhale left knee bend, exhale twisting and holding. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Then both legs straight, feet apart, hands apart, relaxing the body in Savasana. In this pose, we need to thank ourselves for the practice today, appreciating all parts of the body, feeling the harmony in between the mind, the body, and the soul, and at this moment, we need to give love to ourselves and remind ourselves of the values and blessings and of all the good things and keeping all the attention for ourselves. And letting go of everything. Then slowly starting to move the legs, moving the hands, fingers, moving the head, bringing the attention back, feet together, and then arms up. Inhale, stretching the whole body, and exhale, relaxing all the muscles. Then turning to one side and then coming to sit in a meditative pose, hands on the knees in chin mudra, taking a deep inhale and long exhale. Inhale Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Now hands together, slowly opening the eyes and ending the meditation. Thank you.